Okay, I am back. I got some white filler. I'm gonna go ahead, I'm gonna put it on here and fill up some of these spots. These are where I put it before. Let's see what it looks like. Let's put a second coat on. Okay. Go ahead, put some of this on here. Whoa. Oh my gosh, this is like uneven ground right here. Sorry about that, you guys. That's awful. There. Hopefully that's better. Jeez. Okay, let me see if I can get some of this out. Oh my gosh, are you serious? It's always something, right? I try to cover up this here crack. This thing is not working very good either. See, there's like gouges in there. A lot of them. Kind of expecting that I'll probably have to put like a couple of coats of the stain on top of this, but see what I can cover up. This is a really good one right here. Here is what I'm concerned about. This is a lot. Here, kind of drying on there. Look at that. Now you can see why I was kind of concerned about it, because it's like, man, there's a lot of scratches on top of there. The sides and the dresser look good, though. The sides of it, yeah. And the drawers are okay. see what we have going down here. Bit more. Okay, let me see. Good right here. I don't know, maybe they had a TV or something right here, because so this looks pretty good. I think I've got most of the little dints or whatever. I've got most of the little holes and things. So I'm going to let it dry. I'll give it a light sand, and then we'll come back and we'll put a another coat of stain on here and see how it turns out. I think it's going to turn out pretty good. Okay. Well, I'll be back.